Hello YouTube and welcome to my channel. My name is Ashley of A Girl and Her Flowers blog and this is my first official YouTube post for my channel. I think I do have a video on this channel from when my son, who's now 5, was smaller, and now I have 2 sons. So this video, you know, this YouTube channel is gonna be me just kind of doing the things I'm doing in the blog, really talking about life, giving advice, giving my opinion on things. But I think it'll be easier for me to do it on YouTube because then I can talk, and I actually do really like to talk, and it's easier for me to do a video because it's a better way of getting my point across. I think that it's hard to kind of express yourself when you're writing, and it's easier for people to be able to look at you and kind of see what you're talking about or see how you feel about a certain topic. So I am currently in the beginning stages of building my brand. I am working on flower crowns, which is just something I've always pretty much been passionate about, but now I want to make a business of it. I'll be discussing that on my channel, as well as my weight loss journey, giving advice, my natural hair journey, and just everything that I, you know, come up with. So it'll be a cluster of just a multitude of things. So in this video, I just wanted to show you all what I've been working on as far as my flower crowns. And also just go into a little bit of depth of my weight loss journey that I'm currently on. So just to show you a few of my favorites, I have this one here that I actually just made today, and I really like it. It's pretty big. I also have this one here. And what you'll notice about my flower crowns is that they all mostly have some type of foliage, like leaves, or this one has a fern leaf as their background, as the backing for them. And then they don't really have a backing to them yet because I want to give my customers the option to choose what they like. And I have multiple, you know, options for that. So we have, like, this one here has an elastic band, and that one's pretty cute and simple. And we have this one that has this faux suede cord, so you can kind of just tie it in the back. But there's ribbon and painter's tape. There's multiple options that we can use to close your crowns. And though the ones I've showed you have been pretty big, because I like really big flower crowns, why not make a statement, you know? I do have smaller ones. This one's pretty small. This one's not too big, and that one has just kind of like a bunch of leaves in the background. So those are just a few that I'm working on, but my goal is to come home from work every day and at least try to make 2. I have so many. I started this one today and kind of quit. I'm pretty tired, but I really wanted to get this video posted today. So those are some of my flower crowns. I'm also going to be discussing my weight loss journey. I'm currently about 3 months into a bariatric program. At the end of June, early July, I'll be ready to have a gastric sleeve, but I probably won't end up having it until my 5-year-old goes back to school, first grade, so maybe September, August, September. We'll see. We're just kind of going with the flow right now. I am, in the meantime, eating better. I've been meal planning, eating more fruit and vegetable. I go to the farmer's market quite often, and I'm just trying to be healthier. The main goal is to be able to keep up with my boys at the end of the day, because they are moving and I gotta be able to be there with them right along the way. So those are the 2 main things, and as I said before, I'll be giving advice. I'll just be talking about life and love, because I find myself doing that anyway, so why not share it with the world? Or when I think of something, I can, you know, just kind of share it. So I'll probably be posting a lot of videos in the beginning stages, because I'm not too busy that I can't, you know, post videos when I have stuff to say. and even my 30 days of vlogging, I might link a YouTube video at the end just going into depth about whatever I talked about in that post. So, yep, I think that's about it for now. Thank you so much for coming to my channel and, you know, starting this journey with me. It is very new. We'll be making these videos on my phone until I invest in a better camera and, you know, a stand and lighting. Right now I'm in the kitchen and the phone is linked up on a pineapple, so it's rough. We're roughing it together, but we'll get through it. I'm gonna have to go because my one-year-old is pulling all of the wipes out of the container, and that's no fun, so I gotta go clean that up. But in the meantime, if you like what you see, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, go to my blog, agirlandherflowers.wordpress.com, and follow my blog. You just give your email address and you'll get a post, you'll get an email every time I post in my blog. As well as you can contact me on there if you want to purchase one of my flower crowns, or if you have some advice for me, or if you want to know where I got the motivation from to work on myself finally after 28 years, then I am here to talk and, you know, get advice from you as well as give advice from you. I hope to, that we can grow, and then, you know, years from now we'll look back on this first video and go, wow, first look how much she's shrank, and also look how much she's grown. So that pretty much sums it up. Thank you so much for coming to my channel, and I look forward to the future with you.